as we are near the coastline and also in an island, of course the climate change is important to us, but at this moment Kuressaare city government has started to develop sustainable energy plan, and I hope this will involve also the adaptation issues, because we want to understand all the problems that go along with the climate changes. At this point we are mainly focusing on CO2 emission and energy efficiency, but I think this somehow goes together with adaptation as well.